got hit by a Foreshock. Kappa team, all clear, sir.
This
is Cardinal 2. I've got Foreshock damage in Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
Impossible. What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him.
So I'm gonna save it for these.
God damn it.
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another Foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment? Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Come on, some.
I got something.
Where?
Tell me.
Shit! False positive. Some animal. Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. The damn hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Ooh,
here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet? Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
No way she's ready this time.
We'll find her.
Lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. Damn hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurried.
Come on, you want to see her deal with this?
I know you want to.
That looks promising.
Bet she's over there.
See how smart she is.
I got nothing. Don't let it go.
Same.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I'm concerned we might come this way.
We'll find her.
Oh, I don't like posts, son of a bitch.
Think I see something.
I hope somebody can see something.
What the hell?
Taking a look.
Gotta be something to find. Nothing. Nada.
Back to patrol.
Look at this suddenly broken glass. Holy crap, there's nothing.
We'll see how smart she is.
Wasn't sure I was gonna get that.
Figure Rourke's alerts for real?
Absolutely. What happened?
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
God damn it, people. Use the goggles. Find her.
I don't remember her inventory ever being so limited.
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
This has been going on way too long.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Operation Lone Wolf. Shows that name.
As if look.
Stick together, guys. What up?
Might as well keep running then.
Yeah, brother,
this is
you.
Bullshit.
That's a good hiding spot.
Are you serious?
Ah!
dead. Everything I can.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war.
I'll look about. Wish I had my bow, though.
This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
What is it? Okay. Well, I can't harvest anything yet. See, that's a skill I can invest in next time I can get fire.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Work out.
You aren't looking too good.
Shoot him.
Camp's having trouble receiving it. As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
Oh, crap.
That should have worked. Why isn't it working?
Good job.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
That doesn't trick. Like the spear arrows.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Just 1 second. Sorry about this. Okay. Doing hard hat.
Thank you.
you. You can't hide from me, Rourke. You are fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Fuck you, dude.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Jesus Christ! We have to hold her off!
This is Cardinal 2. We're taking shrapnel, but we're stable.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on. The road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Who knows?
This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an architect.